Okay, so we have Bobby Fotheringham, the junior Fotheringham, not much junior. He is only 2 years younger and he's still 35, so he's still as old, an old fucker like me. Now, Bobby is 5 days out, okay? Obviously competes on Sunday in Italy to battle for what we think is an achievable goal in the UKDFBA. He's been very, very, very close twice, so hopefully third time lucky. We'll go and take it in Italy. So we're going to go into a back workout today. It's going to be very, very quick. There's going to be low volume. We're going to do 7 sets, keep the volume low. Still going to give it some intensity because this will probably be the last day where we allow him to go in on his training. So he is going to train today at full power. We're going to give it some. Like I said, the volume will come down a little bit, but he is... tomorrow we'll train again. Thursday we'll rest, okay, because he'll be flying to Italy in the afternoon, and then he'll train on Friday, rest up Saturday. That's the one. Okay, so we're going to get straight into to the workout. Okay?
I made a link with the Russians, 6-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe them man a beating, but don't watch what I'm making, just know I put both of the peas in up at the same time I put the pay in pagan, man wanna beef, don't know what the stakes is, broad daylight, do a nigga on a day shift, free scales got him living on basic, my location changes quicker than gears on a brand new Porsche Cayman, I told RJ put down a line and he did, but he's got another 3 like H's. I gotta watch for the greed and the hatred. I'm saying who's on votes. We'll hit up a nigga and see who's on smoke when it's that time. You could run that shit there and it's cool, but you can't hear.
So, like I said at the start, we do total 7 sets today, that's it. I'm gonna keep it pretty straightforward. A load and a back off set on each one of them, and then we'll take a start with the first six sets, and then on the last one, it will be a hip hinge. A deadlift, and we'll just take that for one working set, obviously work up towards it, but that'll be it, and then we'll take it through some posing.
Let's go. Good. Again, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Again. Come on. Two.
Let's go, Bobby.
One round.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah, gotta aim for the top like, hello, yeah. I can never doubt myself, I know better. All of you critics be acting like you know better. Blowing the smoke, but I know when the dust settles. That I'm in my element, it's evident that there's levels to the game. All of those dark nights I got then, breaking my back to make it out, got me feeling like rain. I ain't never need your help, I know you wishing me well. A penny for your thoughts, but seeing no change. Snap for the sun like Diddy, the riches got a mad ass son, I'm like Billy. I ain't never switch up, whole team with me. But known for my city like O-A-G-Z. Set the pace as long as you finish. Consumers find a way inside your business. Babylist, they try to dabble in it, and they hate the fact that they may have to witness. You tryna aim for the top like this, and you're in your element with a fire like this. And they hoping you fall and they praying you miss. But it's all in the risk, I got you with the switch, you know.
I'm in the zone, give me the throne. One shot, that's all that you got. That's all that I know.
So again, we're going to do a load. So when I say a load in the back off, okay, I'm not trying to teach you how to suck eggs here. You fucking probably know how to do all this shit. Okay, but a load in the back off. We're going to hit that 6 to 10 on the load on everything today. And then on the back off is obviously about 20% off the weight of your loading set. As many reps as you can, okay?
Yep. One more. Yep.
There you go.
Get my fucking breath. Rest at the start, because we're going to do 7 sets. Now you might think that's a, how can you get much out of 7 sets? The answer is, it'll only work if you fucking work, okay, with each set. If you're stopping when, if you start to feel it, it's not gonna work. But if you hit 7 sets and it's all in, fucking balls to the floor, full fucking set, you get a lot out of it.
Yeah, he did anything! All of it! through walls.
He's just had 2 days. 2 days.
Just had 2 days. Go back low.
Today, Wednesday, Thursday. Then load up Friday, Saturday again. He responds quite quick, so he doesn't need that day after. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Gotta aim for the top like hello. Yeah, I can never doubt myself, I know better. All of you critics be acting like you know better. Blowing the smoke, but I know when the dust settles that I'm in my element, it's evident that this level's to the game. All of those dark nights I got then, breaking my back to make it out, got me feeling like rain. I ain't never need your help, I know you wishing me well. A penny for your thoughts, but seeing no change. I snap for the sun like Diddy, the riches got a mad ass son, I'm like Billy. I ain't never switch up, whole team with me, but known for my city like old ages. Step the pace as long as you finish. Consumers find a way inside your business. Babylist, they try to dabble in it, and they hate the fact that they may have to witness. You tryna aim for the top like this, and you're in your element with a fire like this, and they hoping you fall and they praying you miss, but it's all in the risk. I got you with the switch, you know.
I'm in the zone. Give me the throne. One shot, that's all that you got. That's all that I know. Foot on the gas. 155 on the road. You could be a friend of me, an enemy. Keep that same old energy, 'cause I know I'm in my element. Ooh, yeah.
Flow is like water, I'm forced through the fire, I'm feeling like gold. Gotta stay grounded, stay down to earth, following God, and you grinding, you do as you told. I don't work to make you like me, but I'm front and center, word is Spike Lee. And God came in a nick of time, they think I'm crazy, but I might be. Let's run it up, run it up, run it up. We're beating the odds, this is sum it up. You know it's a rap, never waistlines, and I'm cutting the weight like a tummy tuck. That mean I'm about to give it out right now. You see what's coming down the line, I never pipe down. I give 100% of me, trying to stun on my enemies, and my element is crazy as that might sound.
I'm in the zone.
Let's go, come on.
Give me the throne. One shot, that's all that you got. That's all that I know. Foot on the gas. 155 on the road. You can be a friend of me, an enemy. Keep that same old energy, 'cause I know I'm in my element. Ooh, yeah.
Okay, so obviously that is a wrap for Bobby, and the there'll be no more, like I said at the start, there'll be no more hard sessions for Bobby. What we've done over the last couple of days is we had a load on Sunday and Monday, just to kind of have a feel for how many carbs we can actually put in him, and assess the look today. So today he's gone back down to low. He'll do lower Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and assess when he looks, when I feel as if he looks the best. But Bobby's quite I've obviously prepped Bobby a lot of times, and it's quite a fast response, a responder. And already today, after them two high days, Sunday, Monday, he's already looking nice, full and dry already. Okay, all right, this is a perfect look for us to take on stage Sunday, with a little bit of manipulation in terms of making that a little bit drier, okay, all right, which the full drying out process won't start until the day before, if anything. Okay, there'll be nothing crazy, just some slight manipulations with sodium, slight manipulations with his water levels, but that is pretty much it. But yeah, it's bang on. So it is a case of just control what we can control now. Like I said, this is a big show for Bobby. He's been knocking on the door for a long time, and hopefully we can go through that door this time and grab him the pro card that he deserves. So hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, share, and all that fucking bullshit.